Michelle mentioned a client who cross-dressed. And I know Steve Wright used to cross-dress.